Whoops. Hold on.
His angles. Nick's really good at sweet spotting.
Oh yeah.
With Vititi's up B. It's not as easy as it looks. Like there's a what is luck. Luck means Diddy, and he misses the sweet spot apparently.
No, don't do that.
Still pretty even.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm just trying to get this.
Such a fast-paced match.
Yeah. There we go. Got it. Oh wow.
Prepares for days.
Gets the down air. Waiting it out. tries the lean back.
Here we go, banana. Nothing.
Nope. There it is. Nice. Banana. Oh, drops banana.
Banana kill.
Oh my god.
Banana kill.
Not quite. Oh, and back air, and...
Oh, the banana.
The banana.
Man, this tech chase is on point.
Yeah, I know. Very good stuff.
Oh, I hate that side B up air thing.
Oh.
Almost again.
Oh, it almost tries to connect, but it just...
Close.
Oh, back air, and that does it. First game goes to blue zone. But that was really close. Nick was playing very well.
Yeah, that was solid. Is this still best of three?
Yeah, this is still best of three. And I also think this is probably... Yeah, this is indeed winner's round three.
Cool.
Yep.
Oh, switching to Marth.
Switching to Marth.
Oh, is Marth scary too?
Yeah, Blue Zone has a whole toolbox of characters. I think the last time I saw him was at Smash for Hope, and like, yeah, he was just pulling out a bunch of characters there. All right.
FOD. I'm not sure how FOD is gonna change the item game up. I guess you know bananas. Do you know like, if the platform is coming down and there's a banana on it, can you slip even though you're below it?
I believe the banana does have like a hitbox or hurtbox of some sort. I believe.
I think
so,
I've had that.
Yeah.
I do an attack and I touch the banana above me and I slip or something.
Oh really? Oh man. There we go.
Cool. So Blue Zone has a somewhat of a lead.
Mm-hmm.
Full stock looks like.
And I don't know. Now Nick is just kind of struggling to keep pace here. Oh, hold on. I might be wrong.
Nick definitely has lots of, at least some Marth experience. I know Ron has pulled out his Marth.
Oh yeah. So he then has an idea how this goes.
Looks like Blue Zone's just on a different level.
Oh, forward air and. Oh, there you go. Guess there we go. Side B. Oh.
Side B up air.
Oh.
Oh man, he's bringing it back.
Oh wow. Yeah, 55% string there.
Nick has some pretty good from edge.
Oh yeah, totally. Oh, and no, this forward are taken.
And it's even again. Banana kill?
Oh. No, not quite.
Banana.
Oh, gets him, and I think that's gonna do it.
Oh,
what?
Oh no.
Oh, however, I think Nick is still living. Oh, that forward smash is gonna take it.
Looking like Project Recovery out there.
Mm-hmm. There we go, banana and a down smash.
Even.
Nicely done.
Here we go.
There we go, up air. Stuff like that.
Combos from Blue Zone are just ridiculous.
I know. And his move. And his move. Blue Zone's move is like
on
point.
Just at everything. One thing I see Diaz do a lot is he's able to edge cancel his up B recovery, which is super useful because then you don't have as much landing leg.
Oh yeah, totally.
Seems like it should be tough to look at that.
Yeah, nice. Oh,
but the down smash.
Down smash takes it.
Close it off. Diaz on his last.
Oh, do you see that like double toss there?
Yep.
So good.
Oh my goodness. And he throws it away. Doesn't need no banana. Yeah.
Oh, there it is, and that.
Oh.
There we go.
Fancy.
Very fancy stuff. Oh, what's he doing? Oh no! What are you doing? No! What are you doing?
Keep calm.
That's all it takes at this high level play though. Like, yeah, one slip up and you're done. All right.
Are we playing on speed?
Anyways, who do you fight now?